Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine and enjoying the videos. In previous lecture, we have learned the means of communication and recited the first stanza of the poem What's in the Mailbox. Today, we will learn the next stanza. In the first stanza, we have learned that the young girl who sees the postman visiting her house often bringing two or three letters for her mom and dad, but never one for her. Let's recite the next stanza of the poem What's in the Mailbox. I am going to write some letters, though that's what I am going to do. And then my friends will answer me, and I will get letters too. Kids, repeat it once again. I am going to write some letters, though that's what I am going to do. And then my friends will answer me, and I will get letters too. आप जानते ही हैं कि जो यंग गर्ल है वो चाहती है कि पोस्टमैन उसके लिए भी लेटर्स लेकर आए, क्योंकि जब भी पोस्टमैन आता तो वो किसके लिए लेटर्स लाता? Yes, for mom and dad. The girl decided if she will write some letters to her friends, then she will also get letters. So she is going to write some letters to her friends. जब वो लेटर्स अपने फ्रेंड्स को लिखेगी तो रिटर्न में उसके फ्रेंड्स उसे रिप्लाई करेंगे। इस तरह से उसे भी लेटर्स मिल जाएंगे। Kids, have you ever written a letter? Or have you ever visited a post office? लेटर लिखने के बाद वो खुद आपके फ्रेंड्स या रिलेटिव्स के पास नहीं पहुंच जाती। लेटर को एक लॉन्ग जर्नी तय करनी पड़ती है। तो आइए, टुडे आई विल टेक यू टू द journey of a letter. Do you know who is this? Yes, this is a postman. Postman brings our letters, envelopes and parcels. आइए ये जाने कि postman हमें letters कैसे पहुंचाते हैं। जब आप letter लिख लेते हैं तो letter के top पर जिसे letter send करना है उसका address लिखते हैं, और अगर आप envelope send कर रहे हैं तो उस पर टिकट लगाना होता है। फिर आप उसे मेल बॉक्स में डाल देते हैं। From where the postman collect the letters and take it to the post office. This is post office. यहाँ सारे लेटर्स को एड्रेस के अकॉर्डिंग अलग किया जाता है और बंडल्स में पैक कर दिया जाता है। Then it is sent at their places by train, bus और एरोप्लेन। इसके बाद पोस्ट ऑफिस में फिर से लेटर्स को एड्रेस के अकॉर्डिंग अलग किया जाता है। इसके बाद हर पोस्टमैन लेटर को करेक्ट एड्रेस पर डिलीवर करता है। तो देखा आपने एक लेटर को कितना लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस कवर करना होता है आप तक पहुंचने के लिए। एक लेटर को 5 to 6 डेज लगते हैं अपने डेस्टिनेशन तक पहुंचने में। सो किड्स, डिड यू एंजॉय द पोयम and journey of letter? I hope you enjoyed and understood the poem. Now it's time to check your knowledge and understanding. Come to the comprehension questions. Question number 1. What does the child decide to do? Options are to write some letters, to send some gifts, to call her uncle, to meet with her relatives. The correct answer is yes, to write some letters. Next, how many days does the letter take to reach at its destination? Options are 1 month, within 1 hour, 15 days, 4 to 5 days. The correct answer is 4 to 5 days. Next, after writing letter, where we have to go to post it? Options are bank, post office, candy shop, all of these. The correct answer is post office. Next, The child decided to write letters to her. Options are mother, watchman, friends, father. The correct answer is friends. Question number 5. Number the pictures correctly. So here are the picture. You have to number it in correct order. So firstly, what we do? Yes, we write letter. Then we insert it into the letter box. Then the postman collect it. Then in the post office, the letters are separated according to their address. Then it is sent by train, bus or aeroplane. And at last, the postman collect it and delivers at its correct address. Very good. So kids, today we have learned the poem and done question answers. Now it's practice time. Question number 1. Take a sheet from your scrapbook and make a postcard. Write your address on the postcard and send the picture in the group. Question number 2. Circle the correct spelling. The words are here. So kids, that's it for today. Again we will meet in the next video. Thank you. Bye.